Hey guys, so happy Thursday. So today it is Thursday, April 29, 2021, and it is just past 10:30, and I feel like Wendy's. And yeah, it's like this last few months I've been liking Wendy's a lot, and it's like I forgot about Wendy's got the big size cups. Like none of the other fast food restaurants have it. And so, yeah. So I've got the fries. The Wendy's, like, they do the chili cheese fries, but they do not do poutine. I am trying to train the cat to not eat, like, bother me while I'm eating. So, yeah. So, I ordered an extra chicken burger to get free delivery, because, hey, why not? It's like, yeah, why not? Like, I realized I was so hungry today because, like, I only just had one meal today. I made one of the meal subscriptions today, a pasta meal. Ugh. It's after class and I'm exhausted today and I really needed that sugar fix. Ugh. Yeah, like with the meal subscription, like they use the fresh pasta. But I've never really liked their pasta dishes. Like, sometimes they serve the pasta with chicken, and this time I had it with fish, and it's like, I still did not really like it. Maybe I am used to the pasta from the restaurant. Which I really, really miss going out to the pasta restaurant. So I got the chicken. Oh. What? Never mind. I want to have the chicken burger first because the chicken sandwich is the better when you have it fresh. Very, very nice, and there's a piece of tomato hidden there. Very nice. Mm. So for tomorrow's class for my college, it is another final exam tomorrow. Like, you know, it's like, I really shouldn't be too worried about it. Like, I've been doing good on all the exams lately, so I shouldn't stress out about it. I think because, like, I am in, like, a fast-paced sort of college class, and so, like, between the time of the test and stuff, it's, like, the course information that is given to you, it's, like, only just a few days gap in between. So it's like, if you were in participating the class, like, you should do well in the test because it's like only 2 or 3 days before the exam. It's not like in some courses, like you have to wait a few weeks for the next exam. So, baby. Be good, please, baby. So I might be having some exciting changes coming up next week. Some exciting news. But like, there's just this one thing, this last few months that happened to me that I still haven't made the announcement yet, but some of you guys are guessing. So hope for the best. These fries are so fresh. Lighting in this place. Yeah, I really like the beef that you use at Wendy's. Baby. He really likes to play with my lip balm for some reason. So, one of you guys are telling me to like put the cat tree near the window. But like the only window that there is in this place, like I put the TV in front of the window. And it's like there's nowhere else really to put the TV. Baby is attacking everything he's seeing right now. Like, I've already dedicated this one whole corner of the living room for cat area. Like, I just don't know what to do. And then it's like, I cannot believe it's the end of the month already. Time of the days just go by so fast. Like, even though if there's a pandemic going on, when there's nothing to do, like, the time still goes on. Now you guys are seeing a cattail. Giving a shout out to my friend Vanessa White Randomness, if you know her channel. Her boyfriend Jamie is doing a surgery today, so I hope it goes well for him. So hopefully all goes well. Like, this day and age is like during a pandemic. It's like, I know that some cities, when the pandemic is bad, like, they are delaying the surgeries and stuff like that. So, very lucky that Vanessa's boyfriend got in for surgery. This cat likes to play with everything. Not my french fries. You got your food there, baby. Your food is there. Please. Like, at what age do cats start to slow down and stop, like, being active? Like, really? He is a 1.5 years old, this cat. Oh my gosh. Please, baby. It's getting into everything. So, I saw a video from Libby, like Tammy Trailer Trash's friend, and they are going on tour now. So, too bad that we cannot travel to the US right now because the borders are closed. That chicken sandwich was very fresh. Like sometimes, like, I really want to order the McChicken from McDonald's, but like the McChicken is so small. It's not worth it. So today I emptied the garbage bin. It's like the cat loves to sit on top of the garbage bin. It's like just in case he topples it over. Like, I don't want to get garbage everywhere in my kitchen. And so, like, the garbage bin that I have has a lock on the lid. Like, you can press it down and lock it. So, I have to remember to lock it every time, like, just in case the cat l knocks it down. It's like, so many things to think about when you get a cat. Like, I am so jealous of Tammy Trailer Trash. Like, they say one of the places they're going to is Chicago, and she says that she wants to try an authentic Chicago deep dish pizza. I wonder why the Daryl is not going with them on the tour, because like I do not see Daryl in the RV. But I don't know. All right, you guys, so thank you so much for tuning in today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I will see you in the next one.